A couple months after Hurricane Ian wreaked havoc and destruction on the Fort Myers area, Steve and I spent some time volunteering with disaster relief efforts. The following footage shows the devastation and recovery progress in Fort Myers Beach as we drove through the area, astounded and overwhelmed by the sight before us. Wow. So this is where we just were in the spring. Here's where the pier was. And all the buildings. Yeah.
So right here, I think to the left is where that square was where we watched the performers.
Yeah,
right here.
That alleyway right here.
Yep.
We sat right on that curved concrete.
So we sat right there.
Performers, bands, everything. Right to the pier.
And here was the parking lot. And there's the restrooms that we used.